Layton Williams, who is set to be paired with a man, will wear unisex outfits while appearing on the show. Sources have said BBC bosses are delighted over the news that the Bad Education star will be challenging gender stereotypes in his performances. One told Daily Mirror, Layton made it clear very early on that he didn't want to be pinned down to just wearing male costumes. He wanted his Strictly outfits to reflect different sides of his personality, and everyone fully supports him on that. So he will have a chance to wear Strictly dresses, as well as the men's sharp suits, when he performs. There are some really exciting looks in there. Layton can't wait to get started. Gemma Atkinson addresses delayed wedding to Gorka and grueling career exit. Layton, the first stage actor cast as Billy Elliot, told last year how taking on the lead role in Everybody's Talking About Jamie helped him embrace his love of glamour. He said, "I was looking at pictures of myself on the red carpet from the Jamie movie premiere and I thought, would I, as Layton, have felt comfortable wearing a gown to a premiere if I hadn't explored my sense of self? I've always wanted to rock the heels, the gowns, the dress. And now I just love it." The star, 28, became one of the first contestants confirmed for this series, and will be joining the likes of Amanda Abington, Angela Rippon, Les Dennis, and Adam Thomas. Don't miss! Piers Morgan brands Prince William ridiculous for skipping Women's World Cup. Latest, Phil Spencer suffers tragedy as parents killed after vehicle crashes into river. News, Jade Goody's widower tells how she would have felt about son Bobby's Strictly move. Update, and while none of the contestants know who they'll be dancing with yet, Layton is sure he'll be in a same-sex pairing. Taking to X, formerly known as Twitter, the Bad Education actor wrote, "I'm 100% gonna be paired up with a man." As fans begged to know more, Layton insisted, "P.S., I don't know who my partner is, lol, and even if I did, it's giving. We genuinely don't know until that very moment on screen." Wild, right? Playing coy, Layton had previously shared a lips-zipped shut emoji, but that didn't stop fans trying to get it out of him. This comes after Layton expressed his desire to be in an all-male pairing. During the announcement on The One Show, Layton said, "Honestly, truly, I'm happy so long as it's a guy. I've said I want to dance with a man. I want to be flung around. Basically, at college, I was always very jealous of the girls being thrown around and was like, I want to be that. So I can't wait to get flung around and wear some glittery costumes."